Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time. I followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
You're from Macon, Ben?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I'll tell him he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Damn.
Man? Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
What's out?
This other time...
So, damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zu The Walking Dead. Ja, da beginnen wir jetzt mal mit. Bewege deine Maus, um dich umzuschauen und deinen Weg aus dem Auto zu finden. Ich glaube, das könnte ein guter Weg sein. Und das ist... Oh!
I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay. Ah, ich soll zum ersten Mal am PC. Ja, sonst habe ich es eigentlich nur am Handy oder Tablet gespielt. Okay, also ich werde hier bei diesem Gameplay nicht so viel reden. Und zwar, weil es hier ziemlich viele Dialoge gibt. Ich glaube, ich kann das Spiel nicht auf Deutsch umstellen, aber es gibt ja einen Untertitel. Oh, das will ich nehmen. Das will ich nehmen. So, erstmal die 12-Gun-Patrone. Ach, ich. So, und jetzt das. Will er mich? Kann ich sprinten? Ne, kann ich ihn hier anschauen. Okay, dann bestaunen wir mal diese wunderschöne Leiche, falls es eine ist. Nicht noch näher an dir? Ah ja. Ja, kann ich so. Darf ich? Darf ich? Ja. Danke. Kannst du die mir mal rüberreichen? Nein? Mann, alles muss ich allein machen. Aufmachen. Das sehe ich nichts dagegen oder willst du noch was machen? Nein? Okay. Danke. Oh, der will doch was machen. Oder? Oh nein, der will. Der will doch was machen. Schnell weg. Oh ja, Mann. Gib her, gib her. Gib doch her. Nimm doch. I'm sorry, Officer. Bing. Also nochmal als Beweis, dass ich es hier ein bisschen nicht gespielt habe. Ihr seht immer die Erfolge und die sind immer am Anfang. Wenn er nach Scheiße stinkt, hat er sich beim Umkippen vollgeschissen oder was? Ich hoffe, der ist nicht tot. Der ist safe noch am Leben. Bis jetzt. Dann könnte ich noch was Tolles machen. Kannst du mir noch ein Signal geben? Ah, da. Oh, Mensch. Bist du Mensch? Oder Mensch? Das ist Mensch. Wieso jetzt diese Perspektive? Stein. Seid ihr wie die Freunde vom Officer? Das waren, glaube ich, meine Freunde. Wieso jetzt von hier oben? Oh, da. Danke. Oh, wart. Witze. Nein. Aber das machen wir gleich. So, erstmal einen Tee trinken. Der kennt's nicht. Was ist Bourbon? Egal. Oh, kann ich da hoch? Ich glaube, es gibt hier nichts mehr. Steine, kann ich da anschauen? Ja, Mann. Ich will's sehen. Gibt es hier noch was? Okay, wie du willst. Kann ich hier nicht was trinken? Der Typ ist doch durstig.
Hello? I'm not an intruder. I'm one of them. These people make it wild than I do.
PDF. Wenn es wirklich so in Amerika wäre, dass du einfach reinspazieren kannst. Boah, ich würde da leben, ja. Was ist das? Bedeutet Jesus nicht Jesus, sondern Him. Ah, egal. Egal. Was ist das für ein moderner Fernseher? Okay. Nein, ich habe keine Ahnung. Nö, jetzt höre ich es ab. Wie inkompetent kann man das sein, dass ich das Blut... ich wollte rüber. Mami, guck mal, was ich kann.
Finally, I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby, if you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
Okay. Boah, kochen wir uns jetzt was aus Plastikfrüchten. Schliff. Anstatt ist er draußen am Wasser. Ah ja. But he's dead.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Da ist doch was. Nimm's. Mann. Da gehen die Fußschritte hin. Ich will wissen, was da. Oh, ich schau mich jetzt mal komplett um. Kein Einbrecher, wie gesagt. Okay, wenn ich leise sein soll, dann lass mich doch in Ruhe.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
Der Typ hat dazugelernt, der rutscht nicht übers Blut aus.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Ist das meine Frau? Lass mich hier rein. Toll gemacht. Ich mag dich nicht. Boah, jetzt esse ich dich.
Did you kill it?
Nein, ich habe sie nur geküsst.
Screamed 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah, that's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you till then.
What should we do now?
Oh, das ist so asozial. Verpiss dich. Ist jetzt mein Haus. Dieser Typ. Halt mir wieder endlich.
Nein, renn nicht weg. Ich will Händchen halten. Bist du jetzt? Nein, nein, bleib stehen. War das Auto schon vorher da? Das muss ich dann später in der Aufnahme nachschauen.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Oh nein.
Somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hol mal diese Zeit. Ich bin überfordert.
Hey man! Holy shit! Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you. Yeah. I thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chump.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not her dad. I'm...
Oh.
Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
Your monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Token.
Those guys, neighbors too.
Oh Mann, wie er da reingerollt ist. Ups. Oh Mann. Ich weiß das gar nicht. Der Stück hat sein Leben, hat safe drei Bierdosen hinten.
Sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. I've reckoned down the way Prince of Mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without you.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your
boy's a lifesaver. Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter then.
Oh, not his daughter. Who was her neighbor?
Honey, do you know this man?
Peter.
Yes.
Okay then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Zumindest habe ich mir nicht so in die Hosen geschissen wie der Kopf, ja.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Ah, das ist Herschel, umbenannt und anders aussehen.
Fell, trying to get away from one of those things.
That's so. What type of danger has the girl seen?
Oh, hier habe ich Zeit. Jetzt kann ich die Tasten nicht verfehlen.
The Karen, there's a lot of. She had a few lonely days with nothing but the dead keeping her company.
I still just can't imagine it.
Consider yourself lucky.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I watched a man let himself get run over without blinking an eye.
Well, do what you think you should. We've got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it, really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. I should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If the leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be perfect.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right then.
It smells like...
Yeah.
Shit. I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk.
Oh, yeah.
That was a swear. I miss my mom and dad.
I bet.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
Wo bist du?
I'm itchy.
Well, you You slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm not her dad. Babe sleep.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers. But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
So, und ich würde sagen, das war's mit dieser Folge, weil ich habe gerade auf die Zeit geguckt, man, 32 Minuten. Ich habe halt jetzt besseres Internet, aber trotzdem, das ist immer noch scheiße. Props an 1 und 1 und ja. Das war's mit dieser Folge. Ich hoffe, wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal und tschüss.